Today's clubs are not built around two turntables and mixer and vinyl. Today's clubs are built on the DJ coming in just plugging up his laptop. So yes, today there is a different sound with vinyl. It's not as loud, you know, vinyl sometimes, I don't know if everybody knows that, but you can go up there, you'll get that feedback, playing an LP or for slow. Or back in the 80s, when we didn't have, when DJs used to actually be a disc jockey. Back in the 80s, the sound was warm and it was loud. Today's clubs are not built around two turntables, a mixer and vinyl. Today's clubs are built on a DJ coming in just plugging up his laptop. So yes, today there is a different sound with vinyl. It's not as loud, you know, vinyl sometimes, I don't know if everybody knows that, but you can go up there, you'll get that feedback, playing an LP or for slow. Or back in the 80s, when we didn't have, when DJs used to actually be a disc jockey.
Sleep no rest.